Shelby County League opening up league action tonight. Fort Loramie taking on Fairview. Redskins' Craig Follenkamp off the glass gets the layup for the home team. More from Fort Loramie. Tanner Rittenhouse off a long pass goes up and in. This would be a close battle all night long. Jets' Nathan Lessing in the lane gets the basket off the glass. And then Clint Ratterman eyes it and flies it. Three is good as Fort Loramie wins in overtime. 69-63. Grant Overding 18 points. Craig Follenkamp 17 in the win.